Oscar Bulldogs!
We have ended the zone successfully. I'm not really. We have a change failure. Good. Even if that was icing, that wouldn't have been called. For 5 foot what? Like 13? Or like, it depends if your experience is good.
Two.
not sure, but there's level one and level two and level three, and there's grade one, two, and three. Grade one is like your age level, and like level is like your experience level, I think. So that was going to be an offside. That was so close. I met him at Lake Hoechlin.
And appearance?
That, if that went in, that would've been a crazy goal. No, that was Matias. Not you, Dingley.
Lance, one or two?
Ty's a good defenseman.
Huh?
You should play defenseman.
No.
I thought that went in. Oh, it's a penalty. Wait, why? Weaknesses as me.
Oh!
UNFC is setting up a good defense. I can't believe we're beating BWC right now.
Buddy, we're not gonna be beating them for long.
What did he say?
Hey, I didn't say we'd be beating them.
He just jinxed. Right now, I'm fortune telling that we're gonna score another goal. Just watch. They don't have their good player. What? That's offside. That's offside. This case was before the line. That was offside, right?
Where?
Right there. His case was across the line. Like 2 seconds ago.
No, he's got control of the puck. Yeah, if you have
control of the puck, you can bring it in.
Oh, I thought his case had to be inside. It's the puck.
If you have full control of the puck, you can bring it back.
Okay, I'm stupid right now. I'm yapping.
I mean, right here, that was a bad call, but it was a bad call. I told you guys.
Oh.
So you two will go next, right? And then Miles.
Oh my days. He shoots, he scores. My socks. He shoots. He passes. He shoots. He shoots. He scores. Oh, man.
Go.
Yep.
Yeah. The game at Burnaby Lake, right?
Yeah.
But who's versing?
I think it was like Richmond Jacks.
They're so annoying. They fall to the barriers. Oh, dangles. Oh, dangles. Oh! Oh, man. Oh, whoa.
Hold it, hold it, hold it.
Ah, poop. Nice pass. Ty has a nice shot. I think.
Well, you got to be out of period at that period.
Why are you touching the bench?
Yeah.
Excellent job.
I still can't believe we're beating BWC.
Yeah, we'll see that. We can beat them any day.
We can beat
them. We can, though. Yes, we play good.
I think you're missing your best player.
No, I don't think so.
Oh, oh, interception by Ty. Pinch.
Oh, oh. We're getting evaluated right now.
Back, Andrew!
You're looking at Sam.
That's Andrew!
Oh!
Kyle, get him out of there, bud! Actually, that was you who punched him in the head.
Bop! We have nice. Is Dennis evaluating you?
No, not Dennis. It's like another person. See that lady sitting there? In the top left corner?
Oh, wow.
Come on, take it!
See that lady with long hair sitting up there by herself?
Is that Megan?
Huh?
The ref?
Tell us who's coming.
Nice!
Go!
Yeah, 3-2!
2-2! 3! He didn't touch the puck, so there's not a too many men. Right? Nice! Are you reffing? Are you reffing? Oh.
Yeah,
to open the door.
Yeah,
I got it. Oh, I'm too noisy. Oh, man. Police. Nice chip. Oh my days. BWC is really kind of like picking it up. Yeah. They're trying to find their rhythm. And it is like, we're just ripping shots. about this. Workout. Oh. Oh my days.
Yeah, well, Bob, you're not doing anything else.
guys. This team has amazing windups. Actually a pretty funny goal.
Did it just go up and in?
It just hit off the goal and stick it as one in. Gutty call. Closing the gate. Nice job. Call.
Don't worry about me.
All right.
Thank you.
empty net it.
Yeah, I gotta hold it more.
Yeah. After years of hard work. Oh, that's true. What if they just clutch up? Oh.
Might be the first team in Burnaby minor history to beat BWC.
No,